A reminder for you, work on the Clark Memorial Bridge will begin tomorrow morning. The bridge will be closed to all traffic starting at 9 a.m. to prepare for sidewalks and railing repairs. They were damaged by the semi that was hanging over the side of the bridge March 1st after a crash. This is a look at that scene. Now, northbound lanes will be closed during those repairs, so you will have to take the Lincoln or Sherman Minton, but two southbound lanes will be open. Work should wrap up by mid-April.